Okay, I gotta fight. Fuck this weather. Well, I think I will. Alright, so status update. We got a car in the works here, finally. 4 or 5 days of just relentless running. Running, boating, dying. I think we may be getting a car together. Thank you,
oh
sleep.
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah, we're here. I'm just so excited.
Thank you, sleep.
There's a hole right here.
Yeah, there's one right here too. Alright, here we go. It's usually pretty quiet here.
Yeah, the tire is on the other side.
Look at it.
I know.
Alright, so looks like I can maybe repair this wheel.
Oh god, is it bad?
Well, I mean, I think you it's kind of, yeah, it's at like 30% tread.
Ouch.
See, look, these other ones ain't looking quite like this one.
Uh-huh.
Okay, 16 repair kits. Damn, okay. That took two out of the repair kit and that got it all the way up. Looking good.
Hell yeah.
We'll just go ahead and repair up these tires. Looks like that seat's a little beat up too.
What the hell?
Oh, I really like the mechanics on this.
Yeah.
Alright, that front one looks like it's in pretty good shape.
Oh my god, can you drive the bad boy?
You put the gas in there?
Yep.
Come on now.
What the fuck? Oh, what is going on?
I can push it now.
Is it?
Oh, battery.
Do we need to put the battery? Okay. Oh, damn. Maybe I don't know that. That's
what we got. Get the jack back out.
Yeah. Okay.
Ah!
Oh my god.
Alright, so what do you think? We got another battery, right? In the nowhere?
Yeah.
Alright.
There's one in the couple cars I put. Oh my god, let's go.
Helping us start. That ain't much battery. How much was on this one?
6. I thought it was 18.
There was one with 14.
Oh my god.
Come on! No!
Get back in. No, get back in.
Are you gonna try to push start it?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see it didn't have a hatch on it.
Nope. Oh, let it go.
Alright, maybe once you get me rolling. Let go. Maybe.
All right, I'm about to let go.
All right.
Hey, get back. All
right, stop. Press, stop. Picking up speed somehow. Slowly but surely. I don't think it's going to start. Is this an automatic, I guess?
Well, we can get that other battery. Just take it as far as it'll go.
Can you hop in? Ooh. Oh, Jesus.
Don't worry about me.
You okay? Did it run you over?
Yeah.
Well, I'm a little disappointed that it ain't gonna roll start. Let me slow down.
No, just go. Worry about the car. I'm good.
Ah!
What you hit the fucking brakes for?
Here, hop in. It's gonna start rolling. Get in the damn back seat. At least that's got a door on it.
Yeah.
Seriously, I climb in the back.
Oh my god. This is wonderful.
Ah! Ah! Go, there we go!
Oh my god.
Alright, we gotta park her on a hill.
Just don't get out and I'll put that battery in. I think I can. Oh my god. Yes. Can you throw that jack back in the trunk?
I don't know if you can't service it if I'm in it.
Well, then make sure you're on. Well, we got the battery. I think it's up here. Yeah, right to the right. Well, that'll work. Right here. Back this way.
Oh, I think we should be able to roll start it from here, I bet.
Yeah, I'll get the battery, though. You jack it up.
Let's just carry the battery, because it's going to use it, don't you think? I don't know. What do you think? I mean, while we can roll start it here, we just need to try to leave it where we can roll start it.
Yeah.
Fuck does that sound like? You got a lighter or match or anything?
Yeah. There you go.
Damn it, it got all wet.
Okay, so I'm just going to tell you, I picked the battery, 14, out of the wheelbarrow, and it's 5 now.
Well, they do decharge. They do decharge over time, so maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, must be.
Maybe they don't like getting wet. I don't know.
Yeah.
All right, parking on a hill. That's what it's going to be. Do you hear that? What the fuck you think that is? Is that a fucking bear?
A donkey.
Not a donkey. It's a little more slunky.
Who knows what they got on this island?
I can roll start.
Things. Yep.
All right, to this
city. All right,
ha!
Yes.
Damn, this bitch is haggard.
Yeah. We're gonna flood it out with no car, no hats, no doors.
Alright, what end of...
Look at that.
What end are we going
to? Far end. Just stay on the main road here. Take a right. Just, yep, straight ahead. Take a right. Nope.
Said take a right.
Well, over there. Just that little bend. Alright, it's this one we're about to pass. You want to park on that hill?
You got some friends.
You're going to get hit. Yeah, you're going to get hit. There's that hill in between the two.
Between what two? About behind it?
This next road to the left. pretty good hill. We can, yep, that hill. All right, bring that jack.
Drone. Shit was fucking stalking us. Fucking drones. I don't like them. Oh, you gonna send one after me? Fuck you. Fucking tech one.
On our car.
Oh, snaps.
Well, we got a hood. There ain't too much we can get off of it. What do we need? What do we need? A bumper? No. A back bumper.
Back bumper, hatch.
There ain't no doors.
Back seat. Oh, did you find a jack?
Yeah, I found a jack before. That's how I got the tires off.
Oh, nice. Oh, look, there's a motorcycle tire there, too. That should be worth some money.
I just picked it up. Yeah, I just picked it up. Okay. I don't think that's the right seat we need, huh?
Nope, we need this one over here. We need this one on this side.
Okay, well, take that jack off.
Looks like his bumper's in better condition.
Okay. Oh, there's a fridge in there we need to get out. Do we need a headlight? There's a headlight in here. Front
well,
left.
Not until we get an alternator.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's already a back bumper on here. Oh, shit, no. There we go. Okay, and then I guess just run to this other car with me. I got some stuff in there, and we need the fridge. You'll look around here for a minute. whatever.
Ah. God, how far is my fucking engineering? Okay, it's not fucking too terrible. I'm assuming building this shit. 92, 688. Okay, a little bit. There's a little bit of helps, I suppose. Oh god, I gotta repair this thing, so I need to build a toolbox or two. Okay, what do I need for a toolbox? I need two scrap. I got a crowbar. Gotta be some junk cars around here, right? Anywhere? No, not one. Probably not gonna find scrap in here. So long since I've been through here. Hell, I don't know if there are any cars in this damn town. God dang it, where's the... Okay, there's one down in this front yard. Quick reset, so that probably means the end.